Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Shining Pearl. I wasn't here when I ended the episode last time, but I believe this is the way to go. I'm holding a cold glass that had my drink in it, because I burnt myself on the hot plate. And it still hurts. Myself to blame, I saw the plate in the oven, held it. Afterwards, I'm stupid. Okay, so I think this is where I have to go. This appears to be the way. Defog. Just gonna use Rock Smash to get to this item. Stardust. Right, so I'm out here. Oh, just looking at this makes me feel colder. Ah, but not in the place I want to feel colder. Ace Train Allura? More like Ice Train Allura! Ooh, a Lopunny. So I should be fine. Because I'm a Steel type. Let's try Brine. I'm surprised steel types can still be buffed by hail when they don't get buffed by sandstorm. It's weird. Wouldn't it be the same thing? This is like a labyrinth of snow. I'm an ace. I can see that you're an ace too. I am pansexual. Although, kinda demisexual, it's weird. I am me, I can tell you I'm not asexual. Yes, I go to Pride. I love Pride. Feel at home at Pride. Okay. Kadabra. So, I could does you in. Switch to my fighting type. Did I use a fighting type in Sword and Shield? I don't think I did. No, none of them are fighting. I don't usually use fighting types. Like, I think. Okay, I've used Blazer Ken multiple times. I've used. Komodo. And I've also used. Lucario. Ooh, Psycho Card. That's a special. Look, that's a physical move. Physical attack is pretty high, so that would be worthwhile. Yes. So I look up Verbosho. Just as I thought, okay. So I'm heading up the right way by the looks of it. That looks like it goes back to Mount Carmel. Now hold on a darn second.
That's a Sneasel.
To be honest, I'm not too focused on catching the Pokedex, but probably will. But meh. You know? Nah. I've literally just gone in a circle. So those are stairs. Ah. I'm just an idiot. Feel the heat on the glass. That's not good. I'll run my hand under cold water again after I finish recording. This cold is nothing compared to the fire that burns in my heart. Said some people that caught pneumonia and died. You're probably going to be one of them, Dalton. I hope my next move will do something good. Flash Cannon, rather. That's going to be annoying. Not very effective. Okay, so it resists steel. Maybe a physical move. Oh. Yeah. That's not good. Howling static. Paralyzed. And there's Hail. Hippopotas. Yeah, I should switch to someone that is good with ground, so. There we go. Sandstorm. F-slash. This one should be easy. Just I'm gonna spam. Oh look, would you look at that? Ace Trainer Dalton! Your heartburn's as hot as mine. I don't have heartburn. I've made a weird looking bum. Ball of iron. Hail. Rock climb. So I've got the app now. So there's the ice rock. Spell tag. So, guess this is the way up. What is it? A Pokemon battle? I don't want a Pokemon battle, I just want to head north. Already see it start to blister, fucking hell. Seeking switch to Rose, why not? Digga Drain, I guess. Where's just level 43? Olivia. Okay. Aquity Lakefront. Sneasel, I don't need you. Alright, time to... Oh. Never mind then, I guess I am fighting. Yeah, I really still feel the blister. Oh, and it's cropping up again. Lake Equity. Snow Point Gym. But that's this way, so I should be heading this way. Ooh, a wild Noctowl. Can't tell I'm recording this late. Okay. I don't know where to go from. I go here, don't I? Because I'm an idiot. Ow. Right, I'm in Snow Point City. So that's the gym. I just need the center. That's the mart. I just need the center. There's the center. Sorry, I'm just in pain. I think I shall end the episode here. Next time on Pokemon Shining Pearl, I'll still be in pain, but at least I'll be facing the gym leader. See you guys then!